Jose Cruz Rodriguez. Flatter is Kane De La Cruz. Five is Shady Moves. Owned by Trent Nelson, trained by Chet Child, Jeff Jones, the rider. Then rounding out the field is number six, What a Lot of Looks. Owned by